Pittsburgh Penguin into Calgary territory. One-on-one with Babchuk. They score! Redirected in front by Darryl Powell, his first of the year, and Minnesota jumping out to a 1-0 lead.
Well, that's exactly why you want to get those goals early. Again, 10 shots at one end. And the Flames had their opportunities as they end up getting the rebound back out front. Comes over top and a bouncing puck for Jerome McGinley. Can't get a handle on it. And back the other way. Just stop up short. Shot on net and redirect. Looked like it went off the skate of Powell at that point. As Bash is back to help out. Look between the pads of Mika Kiprusoff.
The puck is grabbed by the captain, Mika Koivu, and thrown over into the bench. So they'll keep that one as a memento of his first goal as a member of the Minnesota Wild. Mick Johnson getting the assist. He is born in Calgary, playing his first game against the Flames. So it's good.